Oh, this one's too easy. You want to know the top reasons for getting fired from a job, but there's only one. That is, you didn't manage the client's expectations. No matter what the problem is, the client was sideswiped, didn't see it coming, and lost their confidence in you, or I should say in me, because I've been there, believe me. But if you can learn to manage the client's expectations, you'll never ever get fired again. It's a really, really good thing.
This one